other than adequate financing, what is the most important issue the school board will face after November? Dale Turner. Other than adequate financing, what is the most important issue the school board will face after November?
Trying to hold on to our teachers because the teacher pay is so low that teachers are just leaving the profession altogether. So far, Chatham County has lost 126 teachers since 2010. And to other counties that maybe pay them more money, but no teacher anywhere makes a whole lot of money. One of the other challenges that we're going to be facing is our professional development. We're adding things to our professional development so that teachers will feel more comfortable with teaching under the circumstances that they have to teach under, and that and our children will get some enhanced learning. So that change is always difficult, and it might be a little bit drastic for some teachers and some children, but it's something that we need to do.
Thank you. Mia Munn.
So for a short-term and an ongoing and always priority is how can we incrementally improve education? We need to be looking at what works and replicating that. Some schools have done an amazing job at raising test scores and really teaching certain subjects very well, and we need to take those learnings, use that data, and help the other schools have the same success. They may not do the exact same thing, but we need to be making continual progress forward. That's the short term, and that's the always priority. The other priority is we need to be looking at schools for the future. We should be talking to Chatham Park right now. The school board has not been engaged with Chatham Park to say, what kind of schools do we want? What size schools do we want? What kind, what will we need for that growth? And when might it happen? So those kind of long-term facilities issues, I think, are the other issue.
I took time to canvass a lot of my teacher friends, and the one thing out besides money was obviously not having teacher assistants. It's very difficult for them to work individually or in groups with their students when they do not have any assistance in the classroom. Chatham County has done a great job in trying to hold on to as many teacher assistants as possible, I believe that is something that we need to look at and find creative ways to hold on to our teacher's assistants. In Chatham County, all of our schools last year met or exceeded growth. That is a great, It's great, but it can be even better. And I also think that we can use our community resources where we can't afford teacher assistance, but we can bring in community resources to help in those areas.
It sounds like a number of us are in agreement that supporting our teachers is a fundamental priority. We want to keep our good teachers. We want to attract good teachers. We want to support them to do their jobs well so that they actually have time to teach and all the valuable experiences that are not always testable. I also want to work on the achievement gap. We have tremendous success in our schools. We have so much to be proud of in our Chatham County schools, but I want to make sure that we're reaching everyone. So we have kids in the western part of the county in the district that I represent that are experiencing a tremendous amount of poverty, and there are also some serious language barriers. So there's a whole generation of children in Siler City that have started kindergarten and graduated from high school without anyone on the board that can speak to their parents. And I think that's long enough. I speak Spanish, and I want to reach out to that community and make a bridge so that our whole community can be involved in the schools and support the well-being of our school system as a whole.
Thank you. And Gary Maddox?
Earlier, doing more with less, with our facilities, with our teachers, with our curriculum, whatever we have to do, our teachers will continue to ask those. So we have to find a way to make them feel better about their jobs and to stay in our county. The happier our teachers are, the happier our kids are going to be, and the more they're going to learn. That's one big thing Our infrastructure is getting older, especially with several of our schools, and of course that's money, but we have to do some planning to prepare for that.
Thank you.